So y'all, I was supposed to come in here last night. Now, there's like a clothing store in here and they sell like little plug dresses and stuff. And I was trying to see if I could find something nice, but that store is shut down. So that's a dub. But I didn't come in here last night because I got in Greenville a little bit after 8 o'clock. And for some reason, the mall closed early now. And I didn't know that. So they closed at 7. I'm so tired. Y'all don't like being here because people be staring and it just makes me nervous.
Hey, y'all, welcome back to the vlog. So if you're watching this today, it's my birthday. November 18th is my actual birthday. So y'all, I'm kind of in a rush and I've been bullshitting all morning. So I got me some hair, I got some glue, I got some spray because I bought a closure because I'm trying to hurry up, but I prefer to make my own. I got my protectant right there to protect my hair from the glue. And now I'm about to go in the
mall. Yeah, I've been really busy and on the go, but right now I'm at Starbucks to have the other people say in their video, Starbies, but I'm about to get me something. I don't know what I'm gonna get yet.
All right, y'all, so I got a peppermint mocha with extra caramel and chocolate drizzle. And also, she said that when you order the peppermint mocha, since it's the, I guess, their drink for this, you also get a free holiday cup. So, your girl got a free holiday Starbucks cup. And it's, what does it say? Celebrating 50 years of coffee and joy. This cup is probably made with 50%.
So, y'all, I got some new shoes, so this video is just like a vlog with me. So as far as like my birthday and what I'm gonna wear and stuff, that's gonna be my birthday video.
I also got some new shoes, so I'll show y'all everything when I'm getting ready for like my birthday. This is just like a little vlog with me, like the day of my birthday. Excuse my car, it's a mess, sorry. But
y'all, me and Bae made it. We are at Virginia Beach and it is so beautiful out here. Oh my god, y'all, we are out here right on the beach, like it is so nice. But I'm about to, I packed all the stuff up there. Bae is in there checking us in, so y'all.
It's past 12 o'clock now, so my birthday is over, but we still
bottle. I'll be right back. I'm back, bitch. Yo, let me know if y'all like this hair. I did this hair literally in like an hour. It's giving me like poopy vibes, but I don't know. But y'all, if you are drinking right now, take a shot with your girl. If you're not, take a shot with your girl. I don't care if it's 5 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock, take you a shot because it's my birthday and you need to turn up. Okay? This dress is so cute. I got it from Rue 21 for $30 basically, but yeah, your girl is looking good. All right, y'all, so it is technically not my birthday anymore. It's already the 19th because it's after 12 o'clock, but I'm a little freezing. My toes are so crusty, but y'all, I'm bad as fuck. Barry went to go get the car because it's fucking raining, and I mean, I wouldn't dare. Like, why would he let me do this in some heels? Like, that is not right. Like, but y'all, I couldn't record last night because when me and Bae got here, it was dark. But oh my god, y'all, we're like literally on the beach, and it's so beautiful. Y'all see that big ship out there? But y'all, it is so freaking beautiful out here. I don't know, I think we're gonna go down there later. I know they got an indoor pool and it's heated, so we did bring our swim trunks. But oh my god, y'all, my birthday was yesterday, but I didn't really do much because it rained. So tonight we're still gonna do something else, but I still wanted to dress up and wear my outfit. So yeah.